Some people are men and some people are women. And some people are somewhere in between, a mix of both, or outside and beyond the binary altogether. We often call these people non-binary. These trans folks who find themselves thriving outside and beyond the gender binary can look like this, or like this, or even like this. Joe is a non-binary person, and they are absolutely dreading the thought of going to their doctor's appointment today. This is Lily. Lily's priority is to make patients feel safe, seen, and welcomed. Lily can see that Joe is uncomfortable, but doesn't know what to say or how to help. LGBTQI+ people from migrant backgrounds are much more likely to seek help and trust professionals when they feel like all aspects of their identity are accepted and welcome. Unfortunately, even with the best intentions, we can make people feel unsafe. And it is crucial to be properly informed when it comes to supporting transgender and non-binary people. Introducing the Equal City LGBTQI+ Toolbox for Frontline Workers. It's designed to help in situations just like these. It provides you with practical tips to help you ensure that everyone feels seen, heard, respected, safe. Learn more about the Equal City Toolbox at belgium.iom.int/equalcity.